guy in it, and I'm just, since I did a VHS review, I might as well do a DVD one. And I have a little bit of DVDs, I just got these today, short ones. Just told you guys ever. I'm wearing a mask to conceal my identity if you're wondering. Yeah. So first, I got these all at Best Buy. First one I got was the Monty Python Deluxe Edition. Comes with this thing, and we got three discs in it. The main disc, special features, and then I think this, if this is the second, like, just a music disc, I don't know, but I saw this for $20, so I got it. Want to talk about the Holy Grail? Classic. This one I got was another classic, starring Joe Pesci, and let's see if I can see her name. Marisa Tomei, I think her name is. One best supporting actress for this, My Cousin Vinny. Comes with a special edition type thing, like this. And okay, so I didn't explain the last one, but this one is about these two kids, they get mistaken for murderers, and they have to call their cousin, this guy calls his cousin, but he's a lawyer, who, like, is a terrible lawyer, who took him 6 times to pass it, to, like, help him defend him in the case. But it's a great comedy movie, you'll laugh your ass off every single time. So, check it out, it's pretty good. The judge is perfect. Next one is, a classic, and it's only been out for like a year or so, or 2 years, like, this one's a classic, Superbad. You got the unrated extended version, because it's cool. And it comes with this on the back, with a bunch of them, written, about these guys who are trying to get laid on, like, the last week of, those last days of senior thing, or senior year before they go to high school, or college. And it's a great comedy, you'll laugh just seeing it out there. Good. And then to finish this up, I got Robocop 2. No special features of the trailer. I like this one and 3. Some people are gonna complain that I like 3. And yeah. What should I do? I'll do this. Like this. Yeah. Great job. And then I got a few more here. Now I'm gonna get a lot of hate on this one. I traded this for a friend for like something like a toy he wanted. I'm gonna get a lot of hate on this one, but it's a Super Mario Bros. Movie. I like this movie. I like it. Bob Hoskins or John Leguizamo, if you're watching this, I like this movie. But there's at least one person, I'm probably a minority on it, but I like it. So, I have the VHS though, and yeah. It's on YouTube, so check it out.